Wii Sports Resort Golf really hates me. Like, I can't really explain it, but it just keeps on happening to me. Like, every, like, 20 attempts. It's stopping right at the end when I'm about to get it in. It's like an invisible barrier there. Like, this game is just completely rigged. I cannot believe this.